Dad, I just practice and then.
Oh. What are all those things?
Oh, that them's my decoys.
Oh. You make those yourself?
Yeah, I made every one of them.
Well, you know, Chester, I've always kind of wondered about you, but by golly, I think now I've got it figured out.
Yeah.
You're some kind of a bird.
No.
Well, now, I'm not going to say anything about it to anybody.
Well, I ain't no such thing, Doc. I just practicing so that I could watch him.
What's that?
Well, nothing.
Well, let me see.
Well, it's just my quacker. Now, give it to me.
Your what?
My quacker. It's my duck quacker, and I made it myself.
I couldn't stand it.
No, you can't stand it. You know why you can't stand it? I'll tell you. You can't stand the word quack.
Now, you see.
And here. I'll tell you something else, Doc. You ain't going to be invited.
Where?
Well, to the duck dinner that me and Mr. Dillon's going to have.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, all right. That's the way you feel about it?
Yeah.
I came in here this morning to ask you to walk down to Delmonico's to have breakfast with me.
Well, I ain't had breakfast.
Oh, no, no. You just wait here and fly down later if you want to.